Today I'm going to show you how to get a really elegant, simple half updo that's perfect for parties. It's good for long or short hair and will only take you 10 minutes, I promise. I've prepped my hair with a volumizing shampoo and conditioner, a bit of mousse through the roots, and then I've blow dried upside down for extra volume. Lift the hair from the crown of your head and back comb from behind to create some height. Then massage in some texturizing spray. Smooth the top layer over your crown, twist, push upwards and pin in place. Cross over the grips for extra security. Take a section either side of your parting and twist it away from the face. Pin at the back of your head in the same place and finish with a pretty hair accessory to hide the grips. For an extra special finish, curl the lengths of the hair with a curling tool. Brush the curls out with a vent brush, that's any brush with holes in, to create a wave, then smooth with hair serum. For a more relaxed look, pull some strands loose at the front of your hair and fix in place with hairspray. No matter how many hours of dancing are involved, the chic simple hairdo will stay put. And the best part about this look is it's so versatile, so it's great for special occasions, but also good for that big meeting at work or a lunch date with the girls. Dress it up or dress it down, it's up to you.